So you want to design a room, but you're not sure how much space you have. Huh? That's where area of a rectangle comes in. And that's what we're going to learn about today. Let's get into it.
Doodly-doodle, doodly-doodle, doodly-doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too, it's all here for you.
All right, before we begin, what is area? Area is the amount of space taken up by a 2D shape or surface. Let's look at this rectangle right here. What we're gonna do is we're gonna imagine that in this rectangle, there are a bunch of little squares. This is how we are going to measure area. We're gonna try to figure out how many squares are in this rectangle. Now, when we calculate area, we're not gonna always draw those squares, and you're gonna see something like this, where you see the length and the width. Where do we actually use area in real life? You might have had to use area when planning out a room. How do you know if all this furniture will fit? Area is literally involved in all of the spaces and places that you might love. For example, an enclosure at a zoo, or a sports field you play on. Someone had to think about the area of a water park, and they even had to think about the area of designing a roller coaster. Will this roller coaster fit on this plot of land? Area is all around you. What area is around you right now?
So how do we find the area of a rectangle? Let's look at a problem and see if you can notice what's going on.
3 centimeters is the length and 10 centimeters is the width. What am I doing to these numbers? If you had to write an equation for area, what would it be based on what you just saw? The equation to find the area of a rectangle is area equals length times width, or A equals L times W. Now, you might notice there's this little 2 here. The reason that we have to put a 2 next to the unit is because we're actually measuring little squares. If you remember in the beginning of this video, we talked about when we find the area, we're finding the little squares. So we're actually finding 30 centimeter squares. You're gonna put that little 2 after each unit when you're finding area.
All right, let's try a few together. Let's look at this rectangle right here.
Remember, the equation is area equals length times width. So we're gonna do 10 times 6. 10 times 6 equals 60. We're gonna then look at the unit, which is meters, and remember, we have to put a little 2 because it's meters squared. All right, let's try the swimming pool. We're going to multiply the length times width, so 10 times 50, and our answer is going to be 500 feet squared. Check out this roller coaster. You're going to multiply the length and the width, which is 3 and 3. 3 times 3 is 9. So our area is 9 kilometers squared. Did you get them correct?
All right, now that we found the area of a few rectangles together, let's see if you can find a few on your own.
Check out this sports field. 80 yards and 120 yards. 80 times 120 is 9,600 yards squared. Here's a water park. 200 meters and 300 meters are the dimensions. 200 times 300 equals 60,000 meters squared. Here's a zoo enclosure. 30 feet by 30 feet. 30 times 30 equals 900 feet squared.
Did you find this video helpful? If you want more videos just like this one, go ahead and like and subscribe. We put out new videos every single month.